Hey guys, this is Pearl Dragon Nuke with another video, and today I've got something really cool for you, which is a crafting table that places the crafting table 2 blocks out from the wall, and it adds a very cool effect to your base. Now I must mention that this is the smallest design of its kind, with a volume of 72 blocks, and it was quite hard to make. It was a bit of a challenge, but I managed to get there in the end. Now let's give this thing a go. So all we do is press the button, and it ejects our hidden crafting table from the wall, so we can craft our goodies. And then we can hide away our hidden crafting table, and it will look as if it was never there, and you can carry on with whatever you're doing in your base. So now I suppose we should do the tutorial. So to start off with, you need a 4x6 area, and everything you will need is in my inventory. So to start off with, you place a sticky piston here. This is the piston that retracts the block from the wall so that our triple extender can eject the crafting table. So our triple extender goes on this block here, 2 blocks up like that, and then just carry it on like that, and then place your crafting table there and your wall block there. So now for the redstone-y circuit, we place blocks there, redstone dust, and then a torch there. Then we place a sticky piston here and blocks like so, a 4-tick repeater there, then blocks like this, 2-tick repeater there, and then redstone which heads into a block, and then you carry this on in a sort of zigzag shape along to the wall. So your wall block goes here, and this one must be solid. Then you place repeaters in there, and they are all on one tick. So then you place a block here and bring the blocks around there in a V shape. Place a 4-tick repeater there, then under here place blocks, then 2 repeaters, set 1 to 4 ticks and 1 to 2 ticks, and then place a redstone dust there. Then here you place a block with more redstone dust on top, a torch, and then blocks like this, then redstone dust there, torch there, and then a 2-tick repeater there like that, and that should work. So if we just put our wall on, and then the input, you need a wooden button. It can't be a stone button because the pulse that you get from a stone button isn't long enough, unfortunately, so it has to be wood. But then you just press it, and so that ejects our crafting table, and it retracts it back again. Now in some locations you may need to make a teeny tiny little adjustment, because this piston won't extend after it pulls the crafting table back in. So all you need to do is replace this block with a half slab and put redstone dust on top, and then place a piston there. Just needs to be a regular piston so that it updates this piston, and it will work fine. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, please feel free to like and subscribe, leave your feedback in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video.